The CMX system, developed by IKA, adds solids to liquids in the recirculation process. In the batch process, the system draws powders into liquids and disperses it, free of dust and clumps. In the basic version, the system consists of the CMX inline mixer, a vessel for the liquid phase, a solids hopper above the machine, and piping that recirculates the product. The CMX operates in two stages. The additional pumping stage gives it a very stable characteristic curve. The upper second stage mixes the solid and liquid phase without clumping. The solids hopper, located above the CMX, is equipped with a bulk bag unloader. If the bulk material does not flow easily, a fluidization unit can be added. The liquid enters the machine from the bottom. The pumping rotor conveys it to the dispersing stage, and the solids are drawn from the hopper and into the mixing chamber. In a few fractions of a second, the solids are mixed with the liquid phase and dispersed. The mixed product is then pumped back into the vessel. Even if the product becomes more viscous, the fluid throughput will remain high. The system processes products with a wide range of viscosities, without the need for additional equipment, such as circulating pumps. Once all the solids have been added, the product will recirculate until the solids are evenly distributed. For large batches or viscous products, it is recommended to use an effective overhead stirrer. This ensures the quick homogenization of the vessel contents. Typically, the CMX will discharge the product without the need for ancillary equipment. The machine acts as a pump and conveys the contents of the vessel to the next process step. The modular design of the CMX provides the flexibility for it to be adapted to meet individual customer mixing requirements. Depending on the availability of the solids container, the solids can be supplied from a bulk bag unloader, via a hopper, a bag emptying station, or suctioned out of a bag or bin with a suction wand. The CMX is available in 7 sizes, for batches ranging from 1 litre to 40,000 litres. This makes it suitable for applications in laboratories, as well as for applications on a production scale. Designed to work perfectly. IKA, German technology.